This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. Today we're going to give you some identification characteristics for one of our Indiana maples, red maple. Red maple is a very popular selection for ornamental plantings in yards and for street trees, but it also is native to our Indiana woodlands, and we typically find it growing both on moist and also dry sites. It is a well-named species in that oftentimes in the fall, the foliage has a very beautiful red to maroon color. And in the spring, the flowers that come out very early in the spring will typically be a reddish color, as will sometimes the early developing winged fruit. This is a soft maple, meaning it does produce its fruit and seeds very early in the summer, and is one of the first plants in terms of our native trees to flower in the spring. Our hard maples will have a tendency to flower later in the season, and their fruit ripens in the fall. Red maple has 3 to 5 lobed leaves with relatively shallow divisions between the lobes, or also called sinuses, and they are prominently V-shaped. This leaf can look a little bit like sugar maple, but the V shape on the sinuses differentiates it from the U shape that we find on sugar maple. As in all the maples, the leaf arrangement on red maple is opposite, with relatively long leaf stems. The bark on young trees is gray and smooth, as is typical for many of the maples. On older trees, it may get a more of a flaky appearance. And we can find this tree both in bottomlands, but also in upland sites, where it can be an understory tree in a variety of different hardwood forests. It is a popular tree for shade and ornamental purposes, in the fact that it does have great fall color, and it can be used for producing maple syrup. However, the sugar yield per gallon of sap oftentimes is not as high as what we've got with sugar maple.